wild Philbo.
In his natural habitat.
His natural habitat. Right by the creek bed. He's foraging for his two children. His offspring. Bringing home nest materials so that his mate, the Tombo, will give him sweet love.
His mating call.
You can't see the Tom in there. He's hidden very well, but the Philbo, with his bright plumage, shows. Maybe if you listen quietly, you can hear his mating call.
Tom!
Tom! Tom! Oh, he's a bit shy, this one.